Hello friends, find the value of x if x factorial equal to x cube minus x. Let's solve it. Since 4 factorial equal to 4 times 3 times 2 factorial, which is same as 4 times 3 factorial. So, on left hand side, x factorial will be equal to x minus 1, x minus 2, factorial, and on right hand side x will be common, we get x square minus 1. As we know that a square minus b square equal to a plus b, a minus b, so this equation will be equal to x plus 1, x minus 1. I hope you understood. X and x will be cancelled, and x minus 1 and x minus 1 will also be cancelled. We get x minus 2 factorial equal to x plus 1. Let suppose that x minus 2 equal to y. So this equation will be equal to y factorial equal to x plus 1. Got it? So here x minus 2 equal to y, x will be equal to y plus 2, and here is x plus 1, so x plus 1 will be equal to y plus 2 plus 1. X plus 1 will be equal to y plus 2 plus 1, 3. And x plus 1 is equal to y factorial. So, x plus 1 will be here y factorial equal to y plus 3. Got it? Y factorial will be equal to y minus 1 factorial equal to y plus 3 as it is. y minus 1 factorial minus y equal to 3. Here y will be common. Y minus 1 factorial minus 1 equal to 3. So y minus 1 factorial minus 1 equal to 3 over y, and y minus 1 factorial equal to 3 over y plus 1. Let's suppose that y equal to 1, and here y minus factorial equal to 3 over y plus 1, so y will be greater than and equal to 1. If you think y equal to 1, so 1 minus 1 factorial equal to 3 over 1 plus 1. 1 minus 1 will be here 0 factorial equal to 3 plus 1, 4. 1 0 factorial is equal to 1. 1 does not equal to 4. So this is not possible. If you put y equal to 2, 2 minus 1 factorial equal to 3 over 2 plus 1, 2 minus 1, 1 factorial equal to 3 plus 2 times 1, 2, 3 plus 2, 5 over 2. 1 factorial does not equal to 5 by 2. So this is also not possible. If you put y equal to 3, 3 minus 1 factorial equal to 3 over 3 plus 1. 3 minus 1 factorial, here 2 factorial equal to 3 and 3 will be cancelled. 1 plus 1, we get 2. So here 2 factorial equal to 2. So 2 equal to 2, which is right, which shows that y equal to 3 satisfies the equation of y minus 1 factorial equal to 3 over y plus 1. So we put the value here on x equal to y plus 2, x equal to y is 3, which satisfies the equation, plus 2, x equal to 3 plus 2, 5, which is our the final correct answer. Now check the x factorial equal to x cube minus x. X is 5 factorial equal to 5 cube minus 5. 5 factorial equal to 120 equal to 5 cube 125 minus 5. 120 equal to 125 minus 5 equal to 120, which shows that x equal to 5 is our the correct answer. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.